Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So we just had a new Dune trailer just released. I had a feeling this was coming because I posted something on our Instagram story yesterday to do with Dune, like I think it was like a snippet or something. But yeah, let's just jump straight on into it.
My planet Arrakis is so beautiful when the sun is low.
This is what she posted.
Yeah, that's what she posted. Over the sands, you can see spice in the air. The outsiders ravage our lands in front of our eyes.
Sorry, how amazing is this film going to be? Cinematography! Ooh.
Their cruelty to my people is all I've known. What's to become of our world?
So excited for this film.
Duncan, can I trust you with something?
Yes, always, you know that.
I've been having dreams about a girl on Arrakis. I don't know what it means.
Dreams make good stories. And everything important happens when we're awake. Hey, you, put on some muscle?
I do?
No.
We are a house of Atreides. There is no call we do not answer.
Oh,
there is no
yes.
Faith that we betray.
Smile, Gurney.
I am smiling.
The Emperor asks us to bring peace to Arrakis. House Atreides accepts!
I know you. There's only a way to hang in my mind.
You need to face your fears.
I'm so excited.
Ooh. Come with me.
October's not that far away, actually, think that way.
You've never met Harkonnens before. They're not human, they're brutal.
The Duke's son sees too much.
This is I do. Kill them all.
God in heaven.
Get everything with guns off the ground! Go!
This is an extermination. They're picking my family off one by one.
Let's fight like demons.
Whoa.
That was not the future of House Atreides.
And this was so
great. A man doesn't seek to lead. He's called
to it. They did it.
But if your answer is no, you'll still be the only thing I ever needed you to be.
The color green in this is insane.
My son. If anything happens, will you protect Paul?
With my life.
Only together can we stand a chance.
Ooh! It's I looked a bit weird. That looked weird to anyone else with you saying that the suit, it just looked too not real, like it just didn't look real or I don't know. Like it didn't look like his face was proportioned in it properly. So I don't really know what's going on with that. Like obviously it wasn't, like, obviously didn't have an actual helmet on his head because the proportions were out of it, I think. But yeah, other than that, I'm, like, so excited for Dune because the cinematography, it just looks so beautiful and the colour grading and my boyfriend's currently reading the book and I'm going to read the book after him. Has he finished reading the book? I can't remember. But I will be reading the book. I don't know if I should read it before or after. But if you've read the book, let me know if I should read it before the film or after the film. So excited for it. Very excited. But yeah, if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. And I'm sure I'll see you in the next few days for the Spider-Man trailer. Because it's got to be coming soon. But yeah. Bye.